Who wants to see what I have in my shower? You, because you clicked on my video. Okay, I gotta admit, I have tons of things in my shower, so I try to make it fast if possible. Well, you need that back scrub, right? I need it, and I think this is the best thing to avoid any breakouts on my back. You need that. I have so many body washes in my shower because I just really like to switch it up, you know? And I tend to use different scents in the morning than in the night. So yeah, it's maybe a little overwhelming. I just enjoy it. I just enjoy taking a shower and living in hot, humid Florida. Sometimes I have to take 2 showers in the morning and in the night. And anyhow, if I go in the gym at night, I have to shower again. And in the morning, I always shower. So there you go. And I have so much by Shea Moisture. I hope I say that right. Shea Moisture, I think. And I was able to snag so many at Marshall's a couple weeks ago for, yeah, a couple dollars cheaper. So that's why I have so much by them. But I'm a big fan. I love them. This is one of my favorite scents, the coconut and hibiscus. And for me, it really smells like pina colada and pineapple. And that's really refreshing. It feels like paradise and Hawaii and dancing at the beach. I just really love that. And this is the bubble bath and body wash with mango butter and green coffee bean extract. I feel like it's nothing, it does not smell like mango, but it smells beautiful, but more flowery, but not like old woman's perfume, still fresh and, yeah, a hint sweet, but really natural, not fake. Here's another to switch it up. It's not Shea Moisture. And Method is one of my favorite affordable body washes. And my husband actually uses this one too. There's 2, the Surfside, and this one is the Olive Leaf, which are suitable also for men. And you can get that at Target. So this is a fantastic way to get some cruelty-free, cheap body wash. And I really like this scent. This is very unique. If you like really, really sweet stuff, you won't like this. This is almost a little bitter, but very refreshing. I like it. You have to smell that yourself. It's tough to explain. But yeah, it costs like $4.99. Awesome stuff. I have in my shower the Lee Stafford Bleach Blondes. I was hoping this will help me get rid of the brassy tones, the yellow and orange tones in my hair. And yeah, I'm a little bit out of luck. I use also from Shea Moisture the hair dye, but I find recently my result a little too yellow, too orange. And so I got this one because purple is supposed to help you with that. It smells awful. I don't like the scent. It's really like an old grandma perfume and it lingers. It's a strong scent, strong perfume. I don't like that scent, but I would love it if it would help at least, but it doesn't. You are supposed to use this only once a week to tone your hair. And because I was so sick of the yellow in my hair, I used it really every 2 days for 4 weeks and it didn't change. You're not supposed to do that because it's drying on your hair, but I just wanted to see if it works, but it really didn't. So I don't know what to do with that. It's not working for me. You see, I really used half of the tube, and the only time I saw a little bit something going was on my ends, which I didn't have the big problem. The problem is more up here, as you can see. This orange here I wanted to get rid of, so this didn't help. Okay, and at the moment I wash my hair, you guessed it, of course, Shea Moisture, and that is the raw shea butter. And I use the conditioner as well, and I really like that. This is not as fruity as the body washes. It's more a very silky, creamy scent, a clean scent, but not overwhelming and really nice. And I like that the shampoo alone already feels very moisturizing, hydrating on my hair, because I have very dry and coarse hair and I need a ton of conditioner to brush my hair. And by the way, I always put my conditioner in my hair and brush while the conditioner is still on. And I like to use my detangler brush. I cannot live without that anymore. I used to use for many, many years only a white tooth comb, but this changed my life. I like it so much better. Yeah, and I put that conditioner on, and after a minute, I brush my hair while wet with the conditioner on, and I find that works best to get through my messy hair. Surprisingly, I bought also the Sheer Moisture Deep Treatment Mask, but I don't like it. It should be just like a more concentrated version like the conditioner, but no, I don't like it. And even the scent is different, so I don't know if I got a bad batch or what, but I almost feel like this is drying my hair out. I don't like it. I don't know. Let me know if you have tried it. And this is my favorite body wash ever, ever, ever. The body wash Satsuma. I mean, this is like fresh picked oranges. If I shower with that, the whole house smells. My husband is always like, oh, you showered again, it smells so good. So you don't need an air freshener anymore if you have this. And so I got the big one because this is just so good. I love it, love it, love it. And I hope the Body Shop never stops carrying this product. This is beautiful. Then I also have my Accura Brightening Facial Scrub. I love this stuff. I have also a skincare video up, and there I already talk about this product. I really like it. It's really dark, but it's so nice on the skin in the morning. It's a scrub with the perfect consistency, not too rough, not too fine, and just gets rid of all that stuff that collected in the night. So I really highly recommend this. This is the best scrub, in my opinion, out there. And then I have, whoops, that's still wet. Then I have the Foreo Day Cleanser, and this is with bergamot. Have you ever smelled bergamot? Mmm, this smells so good. This is wet. Yuck. This whole basket is wet. Yuck. And now it's on my dress. Well, this is almost finished. This is beautiful, beautiful. Smells so good. They call it yogurt, and yeah, that's how it feels, but it's still so cleansing. And I have it in my shower because when I come from the gym, I wash my face in the shower with all the makeup, and it really gets rid of all of it. So I really like this stuff. And this is a little weird, maybe, having in a shower. And guess what? Again, Sheer Moisture. And this is the Coconut Hibiscus Dry Oil Mist. So again, it smells like pina colada and pineapple, and I have it in my shower because I have at the moment very, very dry skin. I don't know what's going on because it's actually humid outside, but my face is oily, but my body is super dry. My hands, my legs, my arms, everything is so dry, and this is the only thing that makes my skin feel comfortable. And it's standing in the shower because I would forget to use it. So after I shower, I see it, oh, there you go. And the thing is, what really helps to put really that moisture in, to lock all that hydration in, if you emulsify the product. So when I go out of the shower, I don't completely dry off with the towel and leave a little bit moist on my skin, and then I go back in a shower, because also I don't have a mess then in a bathroom, it stays in the shower. This nozzle is great. It sprays a super fine mist, so you can literally just spray it on your skin and have barely any work working it in. And because my body still had a little bit water of the shower on, it becomes a lotion almost and sinks into the skin super fast. So yeah, that's a little trick you should do with oil to have your skin still a little bit wet. And the last item is I have a razor, of course, in my shower, and I shave every 2 days, you know, under the arms and all that stuff. And mine is by Schick. Is not cruelty free, because many of you know I buy only cruelty free, but I have still so many blades that I still keep using this up, and I really like this one. Pooh, yeah, I have really lots of stuff in my shower, I guess, but it smells also nice and I really love taking a shower. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed it, give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe if you are not yet, if you don't want to miss new videos. And see you later, ladies. Bye. Auf Wiedersehen.